Greg has puzzle pieces. He can put them together and make a xylophone. He can also put the pieces together in a different way. He can tap a tune by color and count the keys from 1 to 8. This is Greg, and this is how he learns.